let's think about how fractions can be combined to make 5/8. 5/8 can be comprised of 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 1/8. All of those together add to 5/8. 5/8 can also be made of 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 2/8. So when I add all of those together, that equals 5/8. I can also do 1/8 plus 1/8 plus 3/8. All of those together equal 5/8. I can also do 1/8 plus 4/8. 1/8 plus 4/8 equals 5/8. 2/8 plus 3/8 equals 5/8. 3/8 plus 2/8 equals 5/8. And 4/8 plus 1/8 equals 5/8.